Be my bad boy, be my man, be my Russian hitman, but don't be my friend.
Girlfriend.
You wanna be my girlfriend?
Give me a kiss on the cheek.
No. On the lips.
What the? Why you always gotta be extra, bruh?
Because I'm extra, extra large.
Good afternoon to the best family on YouTube. We are currently getting ready for our Brazil trip, which is in less than 48 hours. Tally thinks he's like a soccer player, getting shoes, shorts, jerseys.
In the fucking YouTube history. I'm sorry for cursing. Ramadan.
Let me teach you guys something. Every video Vitaly does is the biggest video in YouTube history. So when he comes up with an idea, it's the biggest thing that's ever happened to YouTube.
No, but yo, just explain what I told you. It's a crazy idea.
It is a crazy idea. But I'm just laughing at the fact that he says it's the biggest.
I know, because I'm just trying to like...
Why is he... Well, I'm not saying anything bad.
He's gonna get 1,000 views.
We're like an old married couple and he does that a lot. But he's shooting two videos out there. I'm shooting two videos out there. And we leave in less than 48 hours. Give us your best kick.
Hold on. I need to warm up.
He did better than I thought he would. I thought he'd get like two. Make the bet.
You read the news. $100.
$100. All right, $100 right now. Shake on it. Shake on it.
Neymar is gonna play in the finals.
Okay, Neymar is gonna play in the finals. Yep. Okay. You guys just heard it. So let me tell you, we think the finals is gonna be Netherlands.
Dutch?
Versus Germany. He thinks it's gonna be Brazil-Argentina. Not even understanding that Neymar is out of the World Cup and Brazil might not even make it to the finals.
Dude, I will replace him with my uniform. I'll go on the field. I'll show him what to do.
I want him to play in the finals. I want to see him. I was sad today. So why wouldn't I want him to play?
Because of favela. You don't want to go to favelas.
Bruh, I'm done with it. I'm out. Alright guys, it's that time again. We need to know, the people are demanding.
Okay.
King Fahad, King Ahmed, Bollywood King. Only one can be Bollywood King. King Fahad or Ahmed?
The second one.
Ahmed?
Yes.
Ahmed.
King Fahad or King Ahmed, Bollywood King?
Ahmed.
You paid him. Ahmed paid you. Ahmed paid him.
I don't even know who Ahmed is.
Hey Ahmed, by the way, Vitaly called you Muhammad today. I don't know if it,
he
I don't know
like whether... Muhammad with his eyes. I love it. Why is that bad? Look at my nose. It's okay.
Oh, my friend is so ignorant, guys. And then watch his reaction to that. He literally goes, hey, tell your friend Muhammad to come. I said, you mean Ahmed? He goes, oh, he looks like a Muhammad. Guys, Nike said I can't record, but some Tubians came up and I gotta get them in the vlog. So say what's up.
Yo, what's up? I'm from Canada.
Hey, where from?
Toronto.
Hey, Toronto. Oh, she has that Drake in her voice, eh? You hear that Drake, eh?
You already
say
know
what's up,
that.
Hey. So yeah. Y'all are gonna call me a hype beast, but I needed a pair of shoes for Brazil. So I'm gonna go with Neymar's shoes right here, and I'm gonna wear them every single day in Brazil. To the game, on the streets, and everything. So call me a hype beast all you want in the comments, yada, yada, yada. But I like them, they're gonna be comfortable, and yeah. Vitaly comes and gives me some shorts. Bruh, this is like from one equator to the other. Sorry.
You're gonna keep looking like an ass.
Oh my god. I know I gained some weight, but come on, bruh. Like,
oh,
that
you asked me, can you bring me extra large, dude?
Hayden.
Dude, you need XXL.
Alright, so we're still shopping, but ran into a big Tubian. So, oh. That's probably a Vitaly ZB fan. Ah. Hey. Hey, throw it up one time. Hey. And he's basically, I'm going up to all the coworkers and saying, do I look fat in this? What do you think? Show me real quick. What do they think?
Ask Tony.
Tony, do you think I look fat in this?
You look great.
Wait, is this for
a You're just trying to get a sale.
Yeah.
Yo, do I look fat in this?
Oh, I'm bad.
He didn't even look at me. They're just trying to get a sale out here, bro. I'm really asking.
Okay, man. No, I'll check for the extra large.
Can't be self-conscious. You gotta run it.
Okay. What, don't I need an extra large, though?
It'll be your goal shirt.
He just changed my life. Meaning when I lose weight, I'll fit in this and look good. Right, Tony?
Right. You look great.
They're just boosting up my confidence for no reason, bro. This is some.
What about these?
Oh! Damn! Nothing will ever be the same. Get them. Yeah. I like them. No, they actually look good on you. You're skinny. But people like me can't.
What do you mean I'm skinny? You know?
It's a good kind, Vitaly. Leave me alone. I'm just gonna cry in here.
Dude, hey, I think this is a perfect box for you. And whatever you had in your life.
We did have an extra large, man.
So I just bought a pair of glasses, these right here. They told me not to get a nice pair going to Brazil, but I really don't think I'll lose them this time. Because remember the ones you guys hated in my other video? I already lost them. But what was I going to tell you guys? Oh, I'm not going to let you guys see if I look like a douchebag in them or not until we get to Brazil. So save all those comments for 2 days. Let's rate it. This is the end of this Dose of Fousey vlog. I want to thank y'all so much. I got 2 videos to edit for.
Oh,
this is another one. I love y'all so much. The best family on YouTube. Tomorrow, like you're watching this vlog, tomorrow I'll be in Brazil. So many vlogs for you guys. The tour tickets go on sale on Monday. So if your city is mentioned in the description below, you better be there to buy a ticket. Anything you want to say?
What do I say? Watch your feet.